Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. When the link of fire is threatened, the bell tolls, unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep. Farron's undead legion, the Abyss Watchers. And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Only, in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.